wind's pretty calm today. This is my beaten up Beast. I mean, I pretty much have the parts to rebuild this plane, but it still flies decent. Got the 5043 on it without the spinner, so it fits a little better because the thickness of the base of the prop there. And Thunder Power Packs, Hyperion. Shove them back in there a little ways. Yep. That was lucky right there, folks. Glad I got that on the film. Getting a couple little bursts. The wind is almost non-existent, but I'm not ready sometimes for the couple little bursts I get there, and it just got me.